Tourist photographs UFO above Loch Ness. Alan Betts and his family discovered something strange in a picture they'd taken while visiting the loch. Betts had been on holiday in Scotland with his wife Anna and her parents when, upon looking back over some of the photographs they'd taken during a visit to Loch Ness, they discovered two strange disc-shaped objects hovering above the water in one of the pictures. None of them had observed anything unusual at the time the photograph was taken. I can't offer any logical explanation, I am probably one of the most skeptical people you could find about things like this, but I just can't explain what it is, said Alan. I know what it looks like though. We showed the pictures to Anna's parents, who were as shocked as us, and her dad is probably more skeptical than me.